Alright, we are back. For Zomboid. Now without power. But we do have rain and snow. Alright. Well, captures aren't fresh anymore. Just got hungry. I guess we don't know how long this will last, so let's eat a chunk of this. Still have some broccoli that hasn't gone, and a bunch of non-perishable food. Let's check on our traps. Can't remember if we checked our traps at the end of the last stream. No, still got bait, so I think we're good. The fresh tomato, that's what we grabbed them for. And yeah, we finally skilled up enough to build this trap. Okay. To rain at least, no longer snow. Alright, 6 out of 7, not diseased. I believe everything else was basically dead. It's receding. It's no longer diseased. Young, diseased. Young, diseased. Guessing these probably aren't going to make it either. Maybe? See if they survive the winter. Alright, it's cold, wet, and rainy. What can we do to pass the time? Cold, wet, rain. I think we still have water going at least. But it'll probably go out soon. Speaking of, These still seem to be drinkable. And then we have some collectors outside that we can boil. And the river a little ways away. Still have the hammer, screwdriver, and the saw. Some of this. Guess we'll keep the rest. I'm guessing the cold rain. We'll just open our carpentry and electronics. Rare friend. Where'd you come from? Good knife. Driving in the fog, as you do. Remember. Yeah, we're down here somewhere. I think we've disassembled most of these. Well, maybe not. We did leave the door open, so someone could have wandered inside. Alright, perfect. Alright, well, while it's raining, we're gonna do some stuff indoors. Oh, I forgot to put the cabbage and tomato in the composter. Oh well. All right. Gotta start working on electronics too. Some broccoli. Let's see, bookcase was carpentry level 5, so I assume that gives you the most skill ups. We'll just do that till we run out of nails or planks. Still raining, so we're still gonna work inside. All Working hard. Seem to have run out of nails. Alright, cool. Will the newspaper float or will it fall down? Got some screws, but no nails. Oh, wait, those are all going in the backpack. Yeah, I don't like being in the house, but have to go outside. Probably should leave it so stuff will respawn in a month or two. Oh well. We're pretty good on medical supplies. Also, we haven't looted that ambulance. Well, it's snowing. Fresh broccoli. Let's eat that before it goes bad. Need the torch, okay. Or I'm sort of believe that as like an emergency if we ever come back here in desperate times. Like, oh yeah, they had an orange soda for us. Whatever. Oh. They're on the floor. We can disassemble freely. Tired and bored. Guess we'll head to the first base to sleep. Try to sleep most of the night away. Very cold. The driving has taken away the boredom, but we're about to go back inside to survive the cold. Check on the water. Water still running. Slowly getting rotten. Since we still have water, I guess we'll have a little clean as we try to find a way to kill a little time till we're hungry. Golden doors. Run out the coal. All right, is there anything in the fridge that we've prepared? A salad that's still fresh? Let's eat the rest of that. I wonder if I have enough stuff to make another salad. Fruit, berry, lime, strawberry, salad, more. Fresh broccoli, yep. That cabbage that we still have with us. Some cheese. A fresh cooked fish fillet. Some fresh mushrooms. The old potato. Fifty, seventeen, thirty, 8:17, 4:34, 8:38, pepper, 10:40, and some salt. 12:42. Perfect. Throw that in the fridge for now. Oh. A, there's no room. B, it's not on. Oh, that's not the fridge. Alright, better. It is on. Take the rotten ham, leave the rotten milk. Okay. We have no sweater on already. Okay. Let's quickly ...90% fuel, okay. So, generator's still good. Alright. junk. See, Ariel's not a smoker. Three fresh tomatoes. Set those there for now. Do we keep the thread here? Keep the thread. Grab the leather jacket that has holes. We're heavy, but we're not hurting yet. Let's throw thread in there. Half. Alright, it's not killing us, so I guess that'll have to do. Alright, patch all holes with rip sheets. Add padding to all with rip sheets. Just level up our tailoring while it's snowing. We get much more bored, we'll go for a little drive and back into another house to work on carpentry and electronics. Okay, remove all patches. Patch all holes. Remove all patches. Maybe we'll eat another chunk of that salad, or no, wait, probably should eat this broccoli while it's still fresh. Because they're about to no longer be fresh. Also had some tomatoes. Alright. Patch all holes. Still have 34 thread and 53 rip sheets. Net padding to all. Patch all. 4731, okay. Oh, it's really snowing out there. I guess we'll go till we run out of thread. Or that we've got sheets on the floor too. Go till we run out of thread, or we get really sad. Then I guess we'll go for a drive to get happier. We'll head back to the farm base, throw the rotten food in the composter. Let it snow. Yep, passing time indoors. Burning through our thread, slowly but surely. And we're gaining most of our ripped sheets back. Yeah, not always. Yeah, Christmas trees, you know, just outside. It's gotta be just vanilla. I don't have any mods. Down to 13 thread. Oh, super sad. Alright, fine. Remove all patches. Put the sheets on the floor. Throw the rest of the thread back on the shelf with the rest of the thread. The needle. Put it back in the bag. Yeah, it probably would be. I have no mods. Jacket goes in that one. Alright. We have books, but let's just go for a drive. Pick up the food. Covered. Ah, interesting. Nice and slow then. Slowly make our way back to the farm base. Hopefully driving in a truck will cure the boredom. I'll throw the rotten and near rotten food in the composter and check on the farm. Which is probably not growing anything. Just a wild guess. The winter just started. This is a playthrough that's been going for a long while. It's a sandbox. And I turned zombie respawns off. So I've cleared out pretty good section of the world. So yeah, we've got plenty of supplies. And we've done most of the killing. Clear out in between these two places. We should survive pretty easily. But I've never, this is the furthest I've ever been. I think we towed that off to the side. Well, we've cured our boredom, at least. We got four worms. Probably can't fish in the winter. Alright. Still have water. Water hasn't shut off quite yet. Still have three fresh tomatoes. Three fresh tomatoes are in our bag. Alright, we failed to catch anything with that one. Failed to catch anything with this one. Fair enough. They haven't gone rotten yet. They're starting to dip, though. Make some more tomatoes for next time. The omelet's gone bad. Not bad, but not fresh. For drive to keep the boredom away. We'll get back to leveling up carpentry and electricity. Random friend, where did you come from? Some stragglers still wandering around from somewhere, probably these forests, I guess. Hungry. Need a fresh tomato. Yes. That's the road, right? Yeah. Hopefully the boredom is cleared so we can get back to staying inside for a little while. Have all the nails. Yeah. It's actually raining. Out of nails, probably. Yeah, okay. We have the planks, but we don't have the nails. Okay. Pass. Let's find a new house. Maybe also get some electronics. For it. I think we're relatively clear in here. So let's get to it. Someday. Much being in or static. We can probably disassemble that, can't we? Maybe. Yeah, that might help with electronics. Fresh food left. Tomato. Eat that before it goes bad, I guess. We'll go till we're tired so we can sleep most of the night away. We tried. Amount of nails, so we can build and tear down stuff again.